excited! It's time for snack grade again! Okay, my lovely assistant, or my handsome, I'm sorry, you're handsome. Oh no, is he leaving? You're handsome, oh. Well, I did have my handsome assistant. Oh, I forgot to put my ring on. Hold that thought. Hi! I'm so excited. Snack crate came again. So we're gonna do part 3 of snack crate and my very handsome assistant. Here in the background is ignoring you, but he has his fancy chubby bunny that his granny gave him. So, let's get into this tasty, tasty box of mystery. Okay, again, handy dandy scissors. That seemed to work out really well last time. So we'll try that again. Special thanks again to my husband for giving me this awesome Christmas gift. I'm not sponsored by Snack Crate, but if you want your own, you can go to snackcrate.com. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna let you guys look at it again because that seemed to work out. Okay, here it is. Oh, I caught it this time. Are you proud of me? I'm proud of me. Brazil. That looks exciting. Ta-da! All right, so now, oh, this one comes with stickers. Cool. Oh, that's so neat. So there's this dude. Snack crate. And then there's all kinds of other fancy stickers. Ta-da! How exciting! Well, cool. Okay. And then open that. Just took the sticker off. Okay, tell me. Oh, I just kind of peeked, but I didn't really see. Ooh! Ta-da! Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Oh man, those look like Cheetos. We're gonna have to do those first. Air! All right. Cassini. I'm gonna butcher all of this. I'm so sorry. I don't speak Spanish or Brazilian or... see, I don't even know. I don't even know. Biscoito de Polvilho. Hopefully it has... oh, there. Good. Okay. I'm gonna check the ingredients. Okay, cool. Looks like I get to eat these because they don't have coconut. Okay, I'm super excited. Oh, it even has instructions on how to open the package. Right there. Don't know if you saw that because it's kind of small. I'm excited. Oh, yay. I hope it's like Cheetos. I really hope it's like Cheetos. It smells kind of bready. Reminds me of college for some reason. Why? Very, very crunchy. It almost just tastes like a breadstick. I'm just getting flavorless breadstick. Not that that's a bad thing. I mean, I like it. It's just... salted cassava starch biscuit is what it says. Okay. Crunchy. All right. Well, let's see what the little package. Ooh, chocolate. Let's see what the little package Dealey Whopper says about those. Crunchy and salty fries made from cassava. Okay, didn't really tell us anything that the packaging didn't. I guess just crunchy and salty. Fair enough. All right, let's look at Torchita Jr. Looks interesting. I'm gonna check the ingredients and make sure I'm not gonna be sad that I eat these. They're in a different language. I guess I'll just risk it. Luckily, it's not a life-threatening allergy. I'm gonna guess that it's cheese of some kind. Let's find out. Ooh, they're so tiny! They're little. They're like those little 3D Doritos, but small and tiny. Ooh. Yum. They're like puffed cheese crackers. These are so good. I really like these. I just panicked and had to look at my camera to make sure I was actually recording. Yeah, I really like those. Those are so good. All right, set those aside. Husband better hurry home today if he wants any of these snacks. It's good stuff. Sweet tea for the win. Right, set that down so I don't. Please don't fall. Please don't fall. Okay, we're good. All right. Ooh, candies. Oh, I need to see what the Dealey Whopper said. Fried cheese bread squares. Torcida is also what Brazilians call their soccer teams. Okay. Interesting. All right. Well, I'm gonna cheat and see if this is too. Oh, that looks really tough. I may not be able to eat that with braces. Raspberry fruit chews, nostalgia bomb for Brazilians longing for their youth. Seven Bello. These look a little too rough for me. Yeah, those are definitely too tough for me. Smells delicious, though. Darn. Well, shoot. Grr on you, braces. Let's see what this is. That seems soft. Paco Quita? Maybe? This little dude? Oh, that's upside down. Haha! This little guy. He looks interesting. He's soft. I'm gonna check the ingredients. Well, they're also not in English. So I'll just risk it. This is how much I love you guys. I'm risking having an allergic. Ooh. It like crumbled. Peanut butter! Oh man, that's really good. Good thing they gave us two of those, because I'm gonna eat the whole thing. That's really good. Why weren't there more? Okay. The most beloved peanut butter candy in all of Brazil. Small in size, big in flavor. Definitely big in flavor. And it like crumbled, but it was still smooth, somewhat crunchy. That was really good. It was very sweet also, which I love. What else we got? All right. The last thing that I'm going to try today is this green bar of happiness, hopefully. Let's find out. Well, that's impossible to read. So, again, risking this candy. It says it's chocolate, so I'm willing to. It's a risk I'm willing to take for you. Ooh, it's like little cubes of chocolate. That's pretty cool. We'll try one. Very crunchy. As I drool all over the place. That's really good. It's got some kind of tiny, tiny nuts in it. I like that. That's good stuff. There's a little dude. I don't know. Can you see? Maybe. There he is. He's holding a little sign. Garoto. little dude tastes good too. Wash it down with some sweet tea. Okay, be honest. How many of you just chanted chug, 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 chug? If you did, let me know in the comments. It will crack me up. All right, so let's see what that has to say. Garoto Talento with Brazil nuts. A winning combination of rich milk chocolate and exotic chopped Brazil nuts. That was really good. I really liked that one. Okay, so I'm reading the little fun facts now, and the official language is Portuguese, so I would like to apologize formally for not knowing that. Oh, cool. The word Brazil comes from the Portuguese word for Brazil wood, a tree that once grew plentifully along the Brazilian coast. That's really neat. Oh, that's really cool. Brazil shares a border. Oh, why am I out of breath? What the heck? Brazil shares a border with all South American countries except for Chile and Ecuador. I didn't know that. Did you know that? That's pretty cool. How neat. Well, again, if you would like to try some snacks from awesome places around the world, head over to snackcrate.com and get yourself some awesome snacks. Oh man. This is so fun. I'm so glad that my husband got this for me for Christmas. You look bored. You bored? Okay, well, he's bored, so we're gonna go now. Let me know in the comments if you have tried any of these snacks, and if you have, what your favorite was. Let me know what would you like to see next. Thanks for watching.